Camden is a place, it's a place that holds beauty and holds pain.
You know, he was a leader in so many ways for social rights and environmental rights. And early on when I first came here, and there was always a cause that he was supporting.
He draws you into the conversation and he leaves you with his imprint that you are ready to go out and change the world.